The voice of East Harlem. The voice of East Harlem, fellas.
Thank you.